Hello, lords and ladies, and welcome to the Sword of Xolan. I'm your host, Shayde Reynard, and today we are playing Act 2, Part 5. Sometime today. Gotta love long loading screens. Today, maybe? Would be really, really cool. Or crash. Oh, okay, there we go. I love when the hearts fall, like, places where I can't get to them. And I've already taken damage. Yay, save that lady. Okay. There we go. Gotcha. Two hearts left. Gotcha, bitch. I noticed that this thing dropped a heart when I killed it. Nope, just fine. It's gonna make my life difficult. I need more health. Badly. But yeah, so I totally might have played this level a little bit. I knew that guy was there.
In peace.
I thought there was something hidden there, so. Oh well. Nobody cares about your ads. Okay, moving on. Fuck you. Okay. This lady again, collect all the money.
scene.
Yeah, I'm going to play this level a couple of times here, guys. The last video didn't record very well, so, like, I do know where everything is on this level, and I would like to just get through this. Because I actually had a bit of a time with playing this level before, so.
That was what I needed. Someone is in the house.
Don't touch. I want it to be like a new catchphrase, so that's in the house.
Holy moly!
Motherfucker.
Nice.
Motherfucker, seriously, come on.
That was easy.
What's going on? Phone. Jesus Christ, that was not cool. I don't know why I did that. I don't know, I think it's like the game's like trying to pull through ads or something and it's just like fucking things up while I'm like in the middle of playing.
Okay.
That's good to save. Gotta get the chest now. Fireball for you. Fireball for you. That's close. Thank you. Really? Oh my god. Like. Oh my god. That's some bullshit right there, bro. Play this freaking game, my hands fall asleep. I really need a fucking holder for my phone. My hand doesn't constantly fall asleep while playing games. Bullshit. Just go over there. Oh my god. Monsters are at the end here, I think. Like, this is the end. Holy motherfucker. Camera back over. Okay, I got two hearts. Motherfucker. Oh my god.
That was what I needed.
No, no, no! Oh. Dude, the end of this fucking level is ridiculously hard. Why are there so many enemies?
That was what I needed.
Oh god, it's so fucking stupid. Stupid way to get injured.
Yes.
Okay, I got 2 hearts left. Alright, all 3 people in the chest. Okay, good. And done with this fucking level, for fuck's sakes. There's a lot of enemies at the end of that level. So we got Deb, Bezia, and Mose. I don't know how to pronounce that. Whatever. Anyways, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you at the journey's end. Ta-ta.